she's always like.
Signal from my end if you need it.
Hey, pyro, pyro, pyro.
Hey,
pyro, 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 pyro. The time. Go.
1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2.
Hey, aren't you listening? I'm fine.
One, two. I think you got me pretty heavy in this guy, and I would like to take it in this guy here. You're good. Hey, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. I mean, I wouldn't mind having it in both, but especially here.
Hey, chucky, chuck, 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 chuck.
That's good for now, yeah. Once the band comes in, we'll see. You know, you don't have a mic on my amp. Is that how you're gonna do a no mic? Cause you're good, you're good. I just wanna make sure you were aware. Hi, guys. Are you guys awake?
Alrighty.
It's like so toasty. Fiddle in my wedge there if you don't mind.
Yeah.
Yes. Thank you.
He could use some more, but we can work with it if we need to. Is the tape.
Thank you.
I need more sax back here.
Okay. Oh my goodness, it's so warm. I'm so toasty. I'm gonna lie to myself until it's true. How we doing, Pyro? Alright, let's have a lot of fun, okay? Deal?
I know it's so right.
double.
Yeah. Hey, do you mind just throwing an SM57 on the sax and we'll just scratch the whole, the pedal organ mad feedback up here? How you guys doing? How was... All right, that was fun. We literally, I've been living in Charleston and I came back up and we had our first rehearsal last night for the first time in a long time. And we had messed around with that riff we just did in the past, but I brought some lyrics, so it was really cool. We were just fucking with it. We're like, let's just do it. Let's do it tomorrow. Kind of heavy, kind of intense, but fun. It was fun for us. Cool. So I don't know if you have any headroom on this vocal. I could use just a tiny tad bit more, and then we'll quit whining. How about a big round of applause for our sound guys? Yeah.
So you're clipping my outputs on
3 out of 5
monitors.
Okay, sure. But we'll keep where it's at then.
I'm gonna play some notes and hopefully they're good ones. Yeah!
Feedback is psh, is it me? Yeah. Hey, yeah. Hey, 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 hey. We're having fun, right? You guys having fun? We're wiggling off all the code. Hey. All right, we're gonna keep rolling, but yeah, if you guys could throw 57 up whenever you get a second, if you need to work my vocal down, whatever you guys gotta do, thanks for sticking it up. I can say it out to you. guys just want to mute the sax line real fast, he's going to just go straight into the DI. How many of you guys have seen us play before? Thank you.
Thank you.
It's cool that, like, I move on and we're just living our lives like normal people, and that the music is, like, somewhere doing something for you. It's so dope. And it's pretty magical, so thank you. I want to throw a little happy birthday shout out. Haley's in the crowd. Happy birthday to Haley. Let's get a... And one of our favorite people in the whole world, Keenan, is here. Big shout out to Keenan. Alright. And I would also like to thank my mom and dad and all of the people involved and the Lord. Okay, I'm done. Alright, during COVID I moved into an RV and I lived in the woods for a while without any internet or any friends, and I didn't know anyone, and I found out you write better songs that way. So this one's called I Go Dark. Thank you.
could be useless. Many deep thoughts and touchless. We are the revolution, resolution. Are you with me? One opponent to a fucking apologist. The business of the city is useless. Many deep thoughts and touchless. We are the revolution, resolution. Are you with me? One opponent to a fucking apologist.
Thank you.
Byron, we love you guys. Thank you so much. We trimmed a little fat from our set because there's so many other musicians that want to play, man, and we moved back, so we wanted to be respectful, and we had a blast, so I hope you guys had a blast too. How do you guys feel? Thank you. You know, changing the name and doing all the things we're doing has been a lot of trust and faith, but it's been going well, and you guys have been making it worthwhile. If you don't already follow the Five Door Sedan Band everywhere, please do that. And one of my best friends in the whole wide world, we went to Hawaii when we were like 19 years old and just hitchhiked around for a month. That's my ride or die over there. He's got all our merch, and he helped co-write some of the songs tonight. He's an amazing musician. Go show him some love, please. Thank you, guys. Peace. But we didn't drive a few hours not to play one more song. I'm dramatic. We love you. Have a great night. Don't do anything you wouldn't do. It's a tiny, tiny, tiny list. Peace.